Hey guys, it's me, the Funny Big Game, and today we are doing a Minecraft series. It's survival. I'm sorry that it's different from the trailer due to the reasons that the content I recorded decided to corrupt. Couldn't recover it. So we decided to do a normal survival series, and the first episode also corrupted because my bitrate kind of wasn't like set properly. So I've decided to change demographic settings. Hope this is okay. I've got Jack and I've got Max with me, and we're going to try and get it to go as far as we can. And we are going to build like this monument thing, or I'm going to in a minute. Them two are building a house at this moment in time. And the monument is where you guys can do suggestions of where you can build or what you want us to build. And we'll put your name down next to the building. We're also going to do a subscriber wall, and we're going to do other cool features for the series. So I hope you guys do enjoy. Leave a like, and also hit the subscribe button if you are going to enjoy the series and you want to see more, so you don't want to miss out. So I'm going to unmute, and you guys can hear this funny story. Yo. Oh dear, I dropped my sword. Oh dear. Oh yeah. That little cool block thing. Looks quite cool. What do you all want me to do? Do you want me to get more oak for you?
Yes, we need wood.
Please.
Alright, there you go, it's in the chest. I'm gonna get some more.
Ow. Ooh, that's a good block.
Yeah, tell me about it.
What we need now, Jack, is this. Harry keeps getting wood.
I don't think I need to get wood after this trip, because look, Harry's got. Bring it to you.
Yes, put it in the chest, I want it all.
And three.
There you go.
And I've got loads of saplings.
Yes!
Do we just keep building
up? Wood!
I think build up to the necessary
point.
Build
like an extension for like a stable type thing.
Yeah.
I've got an idea, actually.
Have you got any food?
So I want a bedroom. Actually.
Oi! You just ate all my food, mate!
Oh, dear. Ah, there we go.
That was my lamb.
Yeah, it was fine.
Mutton, it's called. Okay.
Do you still need more wood?
I mean, you
maybe.
Can if you really want it.
Yeah.
Okay, the wood over here.
This is my bedroom, Jack. No, we should all build like separate. I mean, I'm gonna cut it down now, obviously, because yeah.
You know, if you just like plan out the area and just give me like a room, I'll just decorate it later.
Ooh. Probably. Stop following me. Build your own room. You could do like another floor if you want, Jack. You can be, you know, just kind of like this floor, you know.
I kind of like this floor.
Just don't have a sexual relationship.
I'm on the other side. Yes, we are not.
I just didn't want mine straight directly up the stairs. That's why I came, kind of came off the side.
All right.
A little bit.
Why? What's happening?
I don't know why.
What's happening?
Nothing.
I'm not laughing.
Just Jackie's in the frame, you little shit. I mean, shh. Bitchin.
It's gonna be a long day.
It's literally impossible, I'm gonna say that. It's so impossible for me. It's possible,
yeah, it's
but like.
Hard.
It's impossible. I'm in my comfort zone. So. Oh! Actually, hear that.
Oh, keep swearing your voice here on your own. You're editing your own voices. If you keep swearing.
Yes.
Ooh. You're laying down there too.
Yeah. Alright, I've got this llama. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill this llama.
Oh, no! Larry.
Come here, you.
Llama, sir.
Yeah! You'll never defeat me. I'll defeat you.
I don't think a llama would defeat you.
I mean, it could spit. Yeah. I mean, you know, I could die.
could die from a spit.
I need lots more wood, okay?
Yeah, well, could happen.
Big load of wood.
Hey, Max.
Oh. Right, I've delivered you some more wood. I've got you.
How much wood are you
I'm raining wood on you.
More wood.
Wood. Big wood delivery.
Yeah, big wood delivery.
Wood delivery.
There you go.
Oh.
Let's go. I've got so much wood.
I'll just shot my skirt then. This is great. This is great.
I'm gonna do structure. One more out and that's it.
We could all sleep, you know.
Oh, not when there's a skeleton in our, like, window. Come here, you.
Oh.
Ow! It's kidding me! Stop kidding me! How's it shooting through the wall?
Get away!
Oh, dear. I nearly died from that. Oh my god! Hang on. We are not sleeping. I've seen a trader. Trader Dave. I found Dave and he's gonna trade with me. Why is he invisible?
Oh, yeah. He's gonna white you.
Yeah, he is invisible. He actually.
Ah! Okay, well, they all died. Rest in peace, Dave. Dave and the.
He was living for a long time, I'm gonna say.
Dave
that.
And the two llamas sadly passed away.
2019.
Due to a creeper.
God, he lived a long. Due to a goddamn creeper.
I'm not. Oh, I need wood. I'm not gonna be blamed for his death. But you know. Stop kidding me, skeleton. Skeleton. Stop. Stop, skeleton. Skeleton. I'm about to die. I need help. Mental help.
Oh, Barry's gonna live a long time as well.
Come here, skeleton. Oh my god.
Oh, we're coming.
Where have you gone? Oh, you're there.
I'm just gonna go beat him up outside.
I'm just not gonna say anything. I'm not gonna say no.
They just keep coming. What the
frick? Oh, right.
The fridge just keep coming.
Where's my bed, Jack? Can you pass me my bed?
Don't know where we live.
Are you downstairs?
Please.
Right, I'm gonna whack you with a stick. And you're gonna go in that water.
Alright, Harry can sleep downstairs for now.
Come here.
Well, me and you
come here!
Upstairs, yeah?
Why not fall in a damn hole? Alright, this skeleton's killing me. Come here! I'm about to die again. Right, you're really annoying me. No! I ain't paying for
Harry
my life insurance again.
I'll leave his bed down here.
Orderly compensation!
Alright, I'm running around in circles. He can't stop me. You can't stop me now.
Actually, I'm not gonna put it there.
Ow! Actually, no, that hurt.
Here.
Oh, God, how? I'm hiding behind a tree!
Hey, Max.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no, you destroyed the bed.
Eventually, by the
way. I don't know where I am.
Actually, I'm just gonna do it now.
Where am I?
Yeah, I don't like you.
You, I just don't want to see.
Right, which way am I going? I'm lost.
More wood!
Alright.
We need more wood. I don't have a lot left.
Well, I'm having to run back. Ow! That hurt.
What?
That was like the.
Oh, I destroyed this.
You destroyed my bed, I don't know where I'm going.
Back! Look behind you!
Yeah.
That, look a little bit more left.
Yeah.
There we go. Go straight.
Right, yeah.
A little bit more right, though. Just gonna say that, and that's it.
Okay.
It's gonna be a wet night tonight, Jake.
No pun intended.
It is. Right, go.
What did you just say? You were like very clear.
Go northwest.
This one's fine. Go
northwest.
I'm very northwest.
Direct. Right. Perfect. Keep running that in a straight.
Right, yeah. Oh no! Oh no! 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 Why do you have to spawn? No! I'm gonna die. Ow! Help! I need help! How's he doing? He's doing 5-heart damage. No! I ran all this way!
Ah!
I ran all this way, I'm not dying.
Like, we can't even sleep because there's monsters, even though we're in a confined space.
No, we need to be all sleeping, that's what
I'm
we
still
need.
Being, am I still being chased?
Well, I'm trying to beat this guy up, I've killed this guy. Oh, there's XP in...
Oh, he's finally stopped chasing me. Thank God for that. I see the house.
Yeah, the reason this is here is just for, like, basically to say this is where the next stairs are going to be, so don't build in that area.
Oh, I am back.
Yeah. Back in your
I nearly died again by an Enderman. That would have been bad.
You know what, Harry?
You know what? I think that's the end of episode
this
one.
This is your room. You could be next door neighbours. Here's your bed. Get your bed.
Let's have a look at this. Yeah, come on.
Get your bed. Get your bed. This is your room for now. You could take this room.
Ooh.
It's £100 a day.
Okay, why is there already a bed? There's already a bed in my bedroom.
It's my room. Oh,
what do you mean? Oh, you mean this empty space?
Oh, that's
you mean this empty space right here?
Yeah, this thing. We need to build one more out, by the way.
What, you mean
wood.
This part here?
Don't, like, connect our rooms.
We need to get one more out.
They should be, like, floating.
You mean this empty space right here is my bedroom?
Jack, please go get an axe. It would take you... it would be so much quicker.
Alright. Hope you guys did enjoy episode one. If you didn't like it, then, you know, like it, you know, like the button. And if you are new here, hit the subscribe. Hit the subscribe button, you know, because...
if you liked it,
just like it, you know. If you are new here, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on more episodes of this series, because it's going to be a laugh, it's going to be some fun. So you don't want to miss out on it. So I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you next time.